Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix low FPS in games on your PC or laptop. I'll be showing you within Windows 11, but the methods will work very similar in Windows 10. Let's get into them. Firstly, you'll want to determine whether the problem is more serious. For example, if you have a high-end PC that should definitely be getting more FPS, then check that you're connected to the port of your graphics card rather than motherboard, and check that your hardware is installed correctly. It's possible that there's a hardware fault as well, so you may want to run some more advanced diagnostics tests. Next, we can check for and install the latest drivers for your graphics card. If you haven't updated these recently, you might find that they bring improvements to performance. To do this, first we need to check exactly which graphics card you have. If you already know, then you can skip ahead a little. To check, search for Device Manager in the search bar and open this. Within it, expand the section called Display Adapters, and this should reveal the name of your GPU. We'll now use this name to get and install the correct drivers. Now head to the website of the manufacturer of your graphics card. This will likely be Nvidia, AMD, or Intel. You could also search for your manufacturer's name and then graphics drivers to find the correct page. You'll now need to enter the information for your graphics card to be able to download the correct driver. Once downloaded, run the file and follow the installation process. For a complete guide for downloading and installing your graphics drivers, click the card to watch another video of mine that goes into more detail. The next method is to think about the game you are playing. If the issue is only in one game, I'd recommend researching this specific game online to find fixes that are more relevant for it. We can also check within the game's settings to fix the low FPS problem as well. Open the game and navigate to the settings, and then the video or graphics settings page. On here you can experiment or test all of the graphics options to see if some improve performance. For example, you could lower some of the texture, shadow or water qualities to improve your FPS. It might also be worth looking up some optimized settings for your games, as this will have the best advice as to which settings you can lower to improve performance. Next, we can test out game mode on your PC. It's uncertain whether or not this will help. Either way, I'd recommend you test it yourself in your games, both with it on and off, to see if it helps. To enable or disable it, head to the settings page and click on gaming from the menu on the left, and then choose game mode, or search for game mode in the search bar. You can turn it on and off from here. The next method is to disable startup apps. This will lower the time it takes your PC to load up, and it might also stop certain apps running in the background. You should notice a significant performance boost, especially if there are many apps running at startup. Open the Task Manager by searching for it, or by using the Control, Shift, and Escape keyboard shortcut, and open the Startup tab. In here, right-click on and choose Disable to turn off any apps you know you don't use, and this should help speed up your PC and improve game performance if these apps continue to run in the background. Hopefully, one of these methods either helped or completely fixed the low FPS problem in games. For more ways to improve game performance on your PC or laptop, click the card on screen now to watch my full Windows gaming optimization guide. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.